Hello, and welcome to another Scriptcase Macros course video. Today we're looking at the SC include lib macro. So my name is Nate Carpenter, and I'm the Scriptcase instructor leading this. Let's go ahead and see what this macro does. So this macro dynamically includes a pre-built library from Scriptcase. So it gives you access to a lot of libraries that come pre-built into your Scriptcase development environment. That can be really useful to your development. So let's go ahead and look at the documentation to see what those libraries all are. So let me scroll down here, SC include lib. And so we just include whatever libraries we want to. We can include as many as we want in one call. And these are the different libraries. So we've got PHP libraries and JavaScript libraries. So you can find more information on exactly what these do. We're going to focus on the TCPDF library that creates PDFs to show you how to use this. And you can do it on these different events in these different applications here on the blank and grid application. I'm going to copy this, and this should pretty much work as is this example here. So I have a blank application here. This could be a grid, but we're going to do it in a blank. And this way we can create a custom PDF. So we're including the TCPDF library. That's that library right here in the PHP libraries. And then we're just creating a new PDF document here, adding a page, and then setting the font. I'm actually going to change that to Times New Roman. The font is going to be bold, and it's going to be 16-point. And then we're creating a cell on the document. That's just a place to put something. So we're giving it X and Y coordinates and then some text to put there. And then we're telling it to go ahead and output that PDF. So let's go ahead and run this, and we should get a PDF now. Okay, so there's our PDF, and it just says hello world, just like we would expect. And we can move those around. It's just one page. We could do whatever we want. It's a completely custom PDF. So this is how you use the SC include lib macro to add pre-built libraries to your application.